I'm Kate, and this is Kiko. Hello, Kiko. Kiko, what are we going to be doing today? That's right, Kiko. Today, we are going to be looking at sounds. Yes, Kiko. That's right. We'll also be looking at some words with that sound in them. Kiko, do you have the sound for today? You do. Can you go and get it for us, Kiko? Okay, off you go. I wonder what sound Kiko is going to bring for us today. Oh, he's coming back. What sound do you see? Do you know, Kiko? That's okay, I'm going to tell you. Today, our sound is shh. Listen to me say it first. Oh, Kiko. Shh. 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 Now it's your turn and yours, Kiko. After three. One, two, three. Well done. Yes, Kiko. That's right. Kiko has some words with the sh sound in them. Let's take a look. Sh. Sh. Sheep. Sh. Sh. Shoe. Shirt. Sh. Sh. Shovel. Sh. Sh. Milkshake. You found some super words today, Kiko. Well done. Today, our sound was sh. If you'd like to learn about more sounds, just click on another one of our videos. Yes, Kiko? That's right, thank you for reminding me, Kiko. Or you can watch this video again to remind yourself of the sound we just learned. Kiko? Where are you going, Kiko? Where are you going? You have a surprise. You need my help? Okay, let's have a look then. Oh. We got here, Kiko? You have a milkshake. Well, would you like to drink some, Kiko? Okay, here you go. Does that taste nice, Kiko? Goodbye. See you next time.